Hello everyone, I'm Shubha and you're watching SDVZX YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how you can get some amazing gift codes for PUBG PC Lite that are recently available. You may already know if you're an Indian or you have a active Jio connection. That's mean you are a Jio user, Indian Jio user, that then you can actually get some codes. Now I can tell you everything in details. The details is basically nothing, but if you are an Indian user, then you and also at the same time you are a Jio user, the telecom Jio user, then you can have their in-game gifts for free, because recently the PUBG Lite PC and the Jio Reliance Telecom partnership with each other, so you can actually have the code. So for that, what you have to do is simply have to go their official website. It's called https, as you can see, gamesarena.jio.com. The link will be available in the description, but you can simply go there by copying this address. So after you get there, you simply have to click on register. So I have already registered, so I'm not gonna do that again. So you have to put your full name, gender, date of birth, email, your Jio number. That's mean you must have a Jio connection. If you're an India user, then I have your Jio connection, so I can obviously have that. So after you done registering, you will get an email like this. Okay, yeah, it will tell you that you have to verify that your email address is valid or not. So you simply have to click this link, and then you will be verified and you will get a code like this, and it will say congratulations, here is your redeemable code for PUBG Lite Windows. As you can see, here is the code. I have not used it yet. If you have not downloaded the game yet, or then it will automatically redirect you to this official download page, but in my case I have already have that, so I don't need again. What I need is simply this code. So let's see, let's open the PUBG. Here it is. As you can see, here is the official PUBG Lite beta test in India. So you can have it if you you need a Jio connection basically, or a Jio number, active Jio number, to have that code. And one code can be redeemed only once. So let's see. Now I am into the game, so let's check the in-game reward first, and then I will show you how you can use the code. Sorry. So to use the code, there is an option called store, I believe. Here, as you can see, add bonus and gift code. You simply have to click OK, and you have to paste the code. So let me copy the code. To copy the code, simply go your email and copy the whole code, and let's see what I got from here. And press Ctrl V is a shortcut, and click redeem. And I don't know what happened, but I simply clicked redeem. Let's see, what is it? As you can see, yes, here I got the Scarl. Okay, the Scarl. And let's see what I get extra. Here is my, let's open. This is not the offer, right? I got it free, obviously. Let's go to inventory. No, I just got this, so no legs. So basically they are giving nothing but a weapon as a Scarl. Let's equip the Scarl and get back. So basically they are giving a Scarl skin. Yes, that's it. So if you have a Indian Jio sim, that you can get a Scarl skin for free. That's pretty much it. I thought there will be many more reward, but don't you worry if you already registered the game. I mean, if you have pre-registered the PUBG Lite PC, then you will get additional code today on 11 July as promised. By it will be delivered to your email. So just wait. I did not receive the code yet, so I'll wait for it. And I don't think I need to make a video about it, because everyone will, everyone know this. So everyone will understand how to use this code. But for this, this is a extra. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So go hurry up. Who knows how many time you can redeem the code. I don't know, can we use it again? Let's see. I don't think so. I think it's one time, right? Control V, redeem. As you can see, the code have already redeemed. This means you can use the code only one time. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and make it blue. And I'll see you in the next one. Of course, until next time.